If you my girlfriend and they did that shit to you.
Kira's Bronco's friend, but we know he's been toothless for some time. But lately with no shame, without a feline, Zero's got himself a girl that Bronco DMs all the time. And she's crying on the inside, and she's gagging at those gums, you just know it. He's tucking away to porn late, late at night. Bronco wishes he had Zero's girl. He wishes he had Zero's girl. But why's he trying to DM her like that? Bronco plays along with the game. Zero doesn't seem to know it's a shame. You know she feels so dirty when he starts to try and chew. Bronco wants to say he loves her and he's got more than one too. But she's crying on the inside, and she's gagging at those gums, you just know it. He's tucking away to porn late, late at night. Well, Bronco wishes he had Zero's girl. He wishes he had Zero's girl. Why's he trying to DM her like that, like Zero's girl? He wishes he had Zero's girl. Why's he trying to DM her? Why's he trying to DM her like that? Well, Bronco looks in the mirror all the time, wondering what it takes for Schmeck to see. He looks funny and feeds her lies. Bronco can give her more inches than three. Tell me, why is he trying to DM her like that?